Hi, today I want to show you how to use the Wi-Fi and NFC features on my Sony camera. First of all, you need to download the Play Memories mobile to your phone. For the demonstration, I put something here. In order to use the remote control app, you need to go to the app tab. It's here. And application list, and then go to smart remote embedded, and you have to make sure your mobile phone has NFC enabled and the Wi-Fi is on. At the moment I'm on flight mode. I don't want anyone call in while I'm doing this. The NFC sensor on my phone is somewhere here, and on the Sony camera is somewhere here. You can see there's an icon on there. I need to touch it. So you can hear that there's something. And then this thing connecting. Now you can see the live picture here on my phone. It has a little bit delay, but that's not an issue. For your you can, for example, you can change the brightness of your images. Go to the right, it's brighter, and then now go left, it's darker. So, and the other thing is you can zoom as well. Zoom in, for example. Yeah, you can see. Now let me take a picture when I zoom in. And the picture is automatically transferred to your mobile phone. So let me take another one. So that's the part with the remote control of my camera. And I can access the mode by going to here. Press the menu button again and then exit. Now I'm back in normal mode. Let's try to take a picture on the normal mode, and then I'm going to show you how to transfer the image to the mobile phone if you want to post to the internet. So that now I've done that, and what you need to do is go to this Wi-Fi icon and go to the tab here, send to smartphone. Select on this device, that's what I'm using all the time. And then you can go select multiple images as well. Let me demonstrate this with multiple images. And these are the picture on the camera at the moment. We took two photos, and one was the last one was just on this camera without remote control. So if I want to select this manual one, let's say I'm going to transfer this single one, and I have to press menu to enter and then execute. And the same thing again, I have to touch my phone here. Now the Play Memories is starting, connecting. So transferring one image, you can see the image is transferred. Now I'm going to the galleries. You can see here the two images were transferred automatically when I was using the remote control, and the last one was the manually taken on the camera. It's also transferred to the phone. One thing very important I want to show you is the transfer with the Wi-Fi is not really transferring the whole image. You can see the resolution is 1920 and 1080. What I've taken on this camera is about 4000 or something. So basically the resolution is reduced on the mobile phone when it copied via Wi-Fi. So this image is good for posting on internet, but if you still want your good quality image, I still recommend you to use the USB cable to transfer to your computer. So after you transfer with your Wi-Fi, don't delete the image on your camera. So I hope you enjoy the video. And if you like it, click on the like. Thank you for watching. Bye.
It just look like the normal SD card, but you can see here it's saying wireless LAN.